Yoga has been in the Indian culture for centuries. However, it has started picking up in popularity only recently. If you are thinking of giving yoga a try, then watch this video on beginner's tips for yoga. Yoga isn't just a fitness regime, it's a way of life. Beginners shouldn't start a course looking to lose weight or get into great physical shape. It is important that as beginners, one should keep an open mind and be ready to experience positive changes in the mind and body. Do not feel discouraged if you have any health issues or due to lack of flexibility. Any medical condition or issue should be conveyed to the teacher prior to the beginning of the class. This will help the teacher alter the lessons in such a way that it does not hamper your medical condition. Here are some tips for beginners. Maintain consistency. As Swami Sivananda once said, one doctor gives you a prescription, the other gives you an opinion, and the third doctor gives you your cremation. It is not advisable to jump between different schools and styles of yoga or even between different teachers, as this would create instability in the self and would thus nullify the benefits. Be patient. Progress is gradual and not immediate. Beginners shouldn't expect the progress to be immediate, but should keep moving on. Gradually, the progress will show. It is imprudent to compare one's progress with that of another's because everyone is at a different stage in life and in the practice as well. Choose the right guru. Choose a good teacher who is knowledgeable about the subject so as to benefit maximum from the practice. Wear loose clothing and maintain proper hygiene. It is advisable to wear loose cotton clothing so as to aid the circulation of pranic energy within the self. Lycra material, tight clothing and dark colors constrict the flow of energy within the self, and this doesn't enable maximum benefit of the practice. Also, it is advisable to shower before the class. If it is not possible to shower before the class, there should be a gap of 30 minutes before the end of the practice and the shower. The shower cleanses the body and helps in energy flow throughout the body. As I mentioned earlier, yoga isn't just a fitness regime, but a way of life. It's a spiritual quest to find oneself. When a person practices yoga, he or she embarks upon a journey of self-discovery and spiritual growth and experiences mental and body changes over time. Om. Some other pointers include: only fruits can be consumed 30 minutes before the class or 15 minutes after class. Avoid wearing perfume as it disturbs the breathing exercises and is therefore not advisable. Switch off cell phones and other electronic devices and keep them at a considerable distance so as to avoid any distractions. Avoid practicing under a fan or with the AC on. Natural ventilation is the best. Every student should carry his or her own mat. This is not only for hygienic purposes, but also so that one another's wives do not get mixed. It is advisable that you utilize every minute of the class. Arrive early so that you don't disturb the teacher and the other students. Also, don't forget to thank the teacher before the class and at the end of the class as well.